everyone, and welcome to Unsighted. I'm Rania Como, and I've been looking forward to this game ever since I learned about it. So, yeah. Some isometric action platformer, I guess, would be the right term. Either way. Difficulties. Explore at your own pace with a more forgiving time limit of combat. Intended, and how about now? Let's go with recommended. It's recommended for a reason, right? Okay. Automaton repair. But what if I want to look at armor? Could you sleep? Can I? I can, but I'm not going to. Okay. Left west wing. Okay. So we got a little hole. Okay, there doesn't seem to be a walking speed. Sprinto. Can't really go through that. Oh yeah, there it is. Next to run. I could go there or I could go. Never mind. Lab East Wing. I guess I'm an automaton. No blueprints. Okay. Whatever the rest is, I guess I'll find out. Ooh, iron ingot. That can't possibly be good. Well, sprockets. Simple enough. Nice combo system. There's anything else to get over here. So I guess I'll just keep going. So how's everyone's day been? Memories from a forgotten time come rushing back to you. Oh. That's a lot of people from side, don't know. Wake up, my dear. We need your help. Interesting, but it doesn't exactly tell me much. Oh, that one. Doctor's log number 095. Today was such a great day. Rick, Raquel, Raquel and Alma are finally getting along nicely, and they're helping rebuild the city from the last human attack. Alma is a fast learner, and I am certain she'll be crucial to ending this conflict. I hope we can teach her more than strategies and fighting. There's so much more she's capable of. By the way, the new elevator password is 1995. I thought I'd not forget it like last time. Having to use the air ducts to get out of the lab definitely wasn't comfortable.
Attention, unidentified biomass detected inside the perimeter of the lab. Our personnel evacuate to the elevator immediately.
What the fuck? So glad the time stops. What the fuck is that?
Access granted.
Bye! What was that thing?
Downtown Cliffside. Well, I guess we're here now. The elevator seems to be jammed.
Good.
Help me!
Okay. strong. Help a fool, a poor fairy without overheads.
Oh no, we get a navy.
Doesn't really explain much either. Reiken? Reiken? Is this your name?
No.
I think that's who I'm looking for. Reiken. The name does sound familiar to me. Why don't you come with me? I'm going to the Crater Tower. I'm supposed to meet Vanna there. Super smart and strong. There's nothing she can't do. I'm sure she'll be able to help you, and she probably knows who this Reikal person is.
I guess.
And also, getting there by myself would be hard. This place is crawling with Unsighted. I marked the location of the Crater Tower on your map. Let's go.
There's technically more. Interesting. And there's two passageways there. Yeah, I figured that wouldn't really do much. Oh well, let's keep going, I guess. Pretty easy to kill so far. I'm really good at that, way. Yeah, well, the words are right. He's telling me to go that way, so clearly I'm gonna see what's this one. Industrial sector entrance. I don't think this is the way to the Crater Tower. No shit. It's also not really the way we can go across at all, so... Yes, we might as well get here. How can we jump across? Maybe. By damage, right? This definitely seems like the right way. Hey look, it's a terminal. Just activate it. You can equip your chips at the terminal. Why are you looking at me like that? You don't remember what chips are? Here, take this. Lost that chip. Increases damage dealt by melee weapons. What health chip? You can now equip these chips at the terminal. Let's do it.
Okay. I don't think I have enough money to extend.
I guess I can also do that.
Teleport once I have more, I guess.
Nice, it's always good to equip as many chips as you can. You can find your chips everywhere around Arcadia. You never know what effects they will give you. And if you want to equip more chips at the same time, you can go to a terminal and upgrade your chip slots. Now, let's keep going.
Let's do something.
Ooh. Chest!
Stamina chip.
Fair enough.
Okay, that doesn't actually work.
To go up with that.
That is definitely more damage. Where was the lady at?
Yeah, I would say that upgrade is pretty useful.
Hey, look, the glitter tower is that way.
I don't think you'll be able to cross that gap with your current equipment. Just look around, maybe we can find something that will help you.
Can you, like, fly?
Ow. I did quite a bit of damage, don't I?
I might have found a bug. I don't think I'm supposed to be able to get here. But I guess it doesn't really matter. Stop doing that.
but it doesn't seem like that would really lead anywhere. So strange. Oh well, I should probably heal. So it doesn't seem too difficult. So let's bring this one over as well. Not having the best way to do it. That was even worse, wasn't it? Heals life by 1 point for every DD enemies defeated. That sounds useful. Definitely worth it. We can look at this. Let's check our map. Yes, I know how to be my map. Oh look, it's a place with a key. I go. Take it. Look. I just look to... something. Yeah, that opened that right. And another piece. So here's hoping this goes somewhere useful.
Quite the dead scream. Okay, I guess that means I leave my stuff at the... Oh, I left half my stuff at the place I died, I'm guessing? Maybe? Well, let's go find out real quick. I'm really doing much with that here. That's not how it works. Just open it. Oh, I'm done. That's pretty convenient and all, but what's up here? If you desire to keep living, leave an offering. You have my note. Okay. I guess I'll come back when I have a lot of money or something. Thank you.
can just put down. The chest up there. I don't really see a way to get to it, but probably worth paying attention to. That was just a shortcut back here. And now I can go back to the temple. Next episode we'll just go to that elevator or whatever, and yeah. But first let's go get an upgrade of sorts. You had fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!